You know what, Eddie? Just keep your fucking bracelet, right. Okay? Keep your fucking pills. Good. I don't need it. I don't need
Good.
Any of it.
I don't either.
What's going on?
The patient's been here since last night.
Repeat sex offender. Got his hands on a couple of third graders. Passed out in custody, fever or something. His nuts were like...
Dr. Akebwe ordered IV antibiotics and a Foley catheter, but now I can't get it out.
Will one of you get this thing out of my dick? Ugh.
There is a little balloon at the end of the catheter. Did you deflate it?
I tried, but I don't think it worked. No. No. No, I didn't.
Get this thing out of my dick!
Hey!
Want me to hold him down? Okay, sir, you're gonna feel a little bit of pressure, okay? There you go.
Outside now.
Oh, God!
Fucking pedophile, Momo.
No one's saying he didn't have it coming. I just don't want you to get in trouble.
What are they gonna believe, him or me?
That's not the point. He's a patient in the hospital.
I had a fight with a man friend. Guy. Friend.
Boyfriend?
Oh, yes. I had a fight with my boyfriend.
That's just wrong.